Let's discuss a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluck and Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move. Checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. By the way, don't worry. We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today.
Just remember, it's always 420 somewhere in the world.
¿Qué tal?
Hola.
I need to hit a ball. Now.
Who cares?
What's going on, my dude? Hey, what's going on, brother?
Brandon Roberts, dude. I know, trippy, right? He's just like a regular dude.
That was a joke. I just want to make it clear.
Yeah, for reals.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hello.
Got eyes on him? Confiscate the laptop.
Ah!
laptop is invaluable. It's gonna tell us the perfect time to strike. Find it? Good work. Keep the device successful. We're gonna need it. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll in right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded. progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear, or the getaway vehicle. Your choice.